Hi, this is a three-piece airlock that we were talking about. Now, this is a base piece which will fit into the fermenter. So this part will go inside the fermenter and you'll seal it. This is where the second piece, which is the lid, that will go here. So this creates a one-way valve, in the sense that when during the fermentation CO2 is released, like the cooker chimney CT, this will raise up. It will allow the air to go outside. Once the temperature drops, cold crashing happens, then this will sit tightly here, and it will not allow any air to go be sucked in back inside. This is a lid which prevents any mosquitoes or insects to go in. This is a perforated lid. So this is a three-piece airlock. This is highly recommended if you are doing anything like cold crashing. Secondly, if the temperature change, the day and night time temperature variation is very high. Or third, if you are doing long-term aging, wherein the S-type airlock has a chances that the sanitizer or the liquid inside gets evaporated. Thank you.